Warning, warning. This is a Shuckle production. Side effects to watching this video may include, but are not limited to, uncontrollable laughter, uncontrollable bladder, anger, rage, and a strange urge to slap your mama. You have been warned.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to episode 3 of my Persona 3. Let's play. And if you remember where we left off, we were about to go inside Tartarus for the first time on grind. Well, not necessarily grinding, but first time without it being like a tutorial thing. So that's what's going on right now. Let's do a quick recap, even though I didn't do anything. We have Orpheus, I'm level 3, he's level 2, and we also have Pixie, who's giving us the healing skill, and that's really about it. So let's get started. Let's go. I know, everybody's always counting on me for something. I can't just live my normal teenage life, can I? Alright. So, they give you a little information about, each floor that you go on. Like, they'll say, there aren't any shadows, or they're more powerful, or something like that. If you, pay attention to it.
One enemy detected. Strike first.
That was easy.
Who's the man?
Not you. But I'm gonna leave Junpei alone. Junpei alone for right now. Somebody right around the corner. There he is. I see it on the map. The map is very useful because it shows you where the shadows are.
Three enemies detected. Strike first. Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
Please hit! This thing won't give up!
Of course.
What the hell?
Of course we can Junpei. Trying to conserve my MP.
Yes, excellent attack. One more! One more. It seems to have multiple weaknesses.
Blue. Last one!
This thing won't give up!
Already, yo. That did too much, honestly. That did way too much. Might as well get the weapon. I already gotta heal you. That's just sad. I mean, yeah, I know it's on hard mode, but still, that's besides the point. Oh crap. Wait, where is he? Okay, that's what it is.
Two enemies detected. Strike first. Only one more.
Just one more.
You have Augie, I'm pretty sure. Just use Augie. Gotta use Cleave, gotta be fancy. Alright, so there's the stairs, but we're not gonna go there yet. Let's take a little look around. Ah! Controller stuck! Controller stuck! Controller stuck! Fuck! What the hell just happened?
Three enemies! We're at a disadvantage!
My controller just freaked out on me, man.
Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
I just got hit for no reason.
Yes, excellent attack.
Get him!
Critical hit.
good as us.
Ooh, two times, son.
We all in ready.
Keep attacking. Here's our chance for an all-out attack. Plenty at him. You have the potential to grow even stronger.
I know it. Crap, I wasn't paying attention. Whatever. Just a little bit. Actually, money's very important, but it wouldn't give me nothing but like maybe 100, so. I see something shiny back there. This guy needs to turn around. There we go. Crap. You can't run into them, by the way.
Two enemies detected. Strike first.
Really? Nah, I'm doing it.
Give up. Only one more. Stay sharp.
Ow.
Just one more.
Fucker. I'm trying to conserve MP. So, but it seems like I'm healing when I'm trying to, because of that same factor. Like I'm wasting MP. It costs more to freaking heal than it does to use Augie. Should be alright. I thought about having a playthrough where if a person dies, I can't use them anymore. But I think that would be extremely hard. Like extremely hard. Like maybe if I ever do the answer or something like that, I might do something like that, but
three enemies detected. Strike first. Roger. I'll attack.
Pretty sure their weakness is ice, but I don't have that.
Please hit! I couldn't defeat it.
Here we go!
One more. Awesome. Take the enemy. It seems to have multiple weaknesses.
Who's the man?
Level up. Fucking Morpheus didn't get one, and I got two. You do level up a lot faster than your personas half the time, though. But it'll be kind of broken if they level up around the same time you did it every time or something like that. Can't explain it, but yeah. You can also change the music. I didn't tell y'all that. Oh, wait. I don't have it yet. Never mind. We can either go back. That's what that does. Of course, go to the next thing. Or explore. And you might have to explore. For now. Later on, you need some new rush moves just to get to it, get through it.
Strike first. Yes, excellent attack. Take the enemy down.
Alrighty then.
Who's the man?
Now, obviously, it's a level up. It takes 200 experience for him to level up. And how much do I need right now? I need 81. So he's like double. Just to give you an idea of how long it takes to level up. And he's the first one to get, so you can imagine how long it takes to get the other people.
Yes, excellent attack. One more! Just one more! Take the enemy down. Keep up the good work.
See that right there? That means it'll be the, if you get that one, you get the pretty sure you get that item or whatever it is. But I'm not even gonna say it. You'll see. I'll show you one day. It ain't gonna be today though. Definitely not today. Maybe later on in the game I'll do it for a joke, just for an extra boss battle, but yeah, it's an extra boss battle basically. I can go ahead and tell you. If you you stay too long in one area, she'll say I see death approaching, and yes, you can fight death. You don't want to, especially not early in the game, but you can fight death.
Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
I don't want to crit. I need to analyze the enemy.
The enemy is down. Awesome. Keep attacking. Ha! This thing won't give up. Yuri has defeated the enemy's weakness.
Last one.
Take the enemy down.
Who's the man?
But yeah, fighting death. Something you only want to do at the end of the game. Like maybe right before you fight the final boss, just to see if you can win. I can tell you now though, if you their level of difficulty are about the same, like almost the same. If you can beat Death, you probably can beat the final
three
boss.
Enemies detected. Strike first.
Like it took me my second playthrough to fight Death.
Yes.
And I still had trouble.
Only one more.
One more.
Who's the man?
That's what I mean by that. This is they not get tired cool. Really quickly.
Takiba is fatigued.
Which sucks. I need that HP though. I don't feel like healing. And that will. And if one person's tired, I mean,
yes, my skill.
The other person
has
to put more work in. And if that happens, then you get tired quicker too. So if one person's tired, you might as well go ahead and look for the exit because I see a chest though. I'm gonna sneak over here and get this chest. But yeah, if one person's tired, run. Like, don't even worry about going through the rest of the dungeon. Well, you can go through the rest of the dungeon, but don't fight nobody because it's just gonna make it worse on you. And like, see, look at that. We had like, what, 10 battles and somebody got tired, but you won't have to worry about that later on. Oh, that's it for the day. Normally I say you should save, but I'm gonna just go ahead and go. I didn't get to do anything really. I got one level up. Out, that was it. So that's what I mean. I'm probably gonna have to do grinding off screen because that right there, that was crazy. Like that didn't take long at all. You do get the less people in your party, the more experience you get too. So like, if I went in there by myself. Versus going in with three people, I will get more experience. Just so you know. I'm probably most likely won't do it because you can easily get messed up. But it is a thing. Excuse me. Somebody's pointing to me, upon yeah. By the way, guys, these headphones, Afterglows, I don't recommend them. I've been having trouble with them for quite some time now. Like I had to buy a mic because the mic on where is it? This one right here. This doesn't even work for me. So it upsets me. A lot. Bound to bound to pick a bound round to bound to bound to bound round. tell them to shut up and eat. Apparently I made my first other friend that's not inside the career group. You know what that means? I'm going crazy because I'm hearing voices in my head again. The magician. I have established a new social link. I don't need help. I know what I'm doing. You don't know I know what I know, what I know that you know that I don't know that I know that you know that I know what I'm doing. That made no sense. I can make it make sense, but I don't feel like it.
Welcome back.
Yep, you can get tired. I'm actually in a good mood, though. Yeah. She's basically telling me that because I can't bring... If they're tired, they won't come with you. Or, rather, they'll come with you, but you can't, you shouldn't use them. But if they're sick, then they're not coming with you when you go. Some days they just become sick for no reason, too, so... Oh, that's the woman's bathroom. You'll be going to the bathroom a lot. You will be going to the bathroom a lot because they have such a condition. I'm feeling normal. About to go out. What I always do to get my social links and stuff up is go to the mall. Not social. Well, yeah, social links too, just not right now. Come here and either go inside the cafe or the movies or play video games. So, yes, money is very precious, but you need to get your academics, courage, and charm up in order to get social links. So. Money well spent. I should go to sleep early just because I wait till I'm in great condition, and then when I am in great condition, then I study. So I do it like, I guess you can say one day, then I'm the next, the one the next. But I'm only in a good condition, so I'm gonna go to sleep early to make sure I'm in great condition for tomorrow. Because sleeping will make you tired and stuff like that, so... I mean, not sleeping, studying. You would think academics is the first thing that you get up, but I think it's the one that takes the most to get up. Like, I think it takes between 15 and 20, like, increases for it to go to the next level. So, if it's, like, I want to say it's, six or seven, maybe even eight. I'm gonna check right now. Well, not right now, since I get a chance, but I'm gonna check. So let's say it's 10 of them, so that means I have to get it up 150 times for me to max it out, which is a whole lot. But it's let's see, status. It's six of them, and you start off at the last one, so it's. Like I said, between 15 and 20 increases for it to go to the next level, so that's like 20, that's like 100 for it to match on each individual. Yeah. Do I want to talk to you? I know who I want to talk to. I don't know if I can do it just yet, though, actually. I might can't do it yet. We'll see. I hope I can, because if I can't, then I have to come all the way back over here. Which is fine, it's just, I think I need my charm up, actually, to talk to this person. either charm. Yeah, I think I need my charm up to talk to this person, which sucks. So I kind of want to get him. Like right now, because he's one of my favorites. Well, one of the personas I love to use comes from his social link, and he's not even here. Yes, he is. I think that's him. That's not him. I thought it was him. Crap. He's not here. Alright, screw it. Gotta go all the way back to the school. It's probably not activated yet. Might have to wait till a certain day on the calendar to pass before I can, see him or whatever, I'll talk to him. But yeah, he has my favorite, social link. Well, not my favorite social link. He has his social link is connected to one of my favorite personas, so. Yeah. I guess I just have to talk to you. Also, if you have the same type of persona in your, I guess you could say, arsenal, while talking to that social link, is easier to get their social link up faster. Personally, I prefer women all my age, but I like older women. I like them all. I like that one, but I'm gonna go with I like older women. Normally, when you do these questions and stuff like that, when you read the conversation and actually answer the questions and stuff like that, if you pay attention to the social link itself, normally out of three answers that they give you, there's a bad one, an okay one, and a good one. Normally, sometimes no, like no matter what you pick, it's not gonna like do the little. But yeah, as it's telling you right now, the higher your social link, the more experience you get when you fuse a persona in that social link, which is the reason why I was trying to go get the other person. Hopefully, I thought that wasn't the mall, but he was it, so.
Sup, dude?
I don't care, Junpei. We can't go to Tartarus. I'm pretty sure Yukari is still sick. Or tired. Let me see. If she's not, I'll go. See? She's sick. After one goddamn expiration, she's fucking sick. But I'm not gonna go because it's just me and Junpei, and that's gonna make us real tired really quickly. So I'm just gonna do that alone. You already know my plan, I gotta go over here. Ugh, I'm dying. As you can see, we don't have many choices when it's dark or when it's evening time. I don't see nobody, so I'm just gonna go. I'm pretty sure I gotta get my charm up first. For the person that I need to talk to, I need to get my charm up. So that's the only reason why I'm going here. And then we try to spread it out between academics and all that other stuff, but... We're gonna count, that's two. We increase charm twice. We have to count. See how many times it takes for us to go to the next level. I think it's about 15 though. And I am going to study tonight. Bark. I better not be tired. I'm be pissed off because I went from great to freaking tired. I know I said I was fatigued, but still. Really? Also, this happens when, this lets you know when a social link wants to talk to you. 9 times out of 10, if they come to do, if they do this, then, they will level up when you talk to them. Might as well. Anybody else? He likes a teacher, apparently. Interesting. I had a crush on my teacher, too. I can't lie. Back in, 9th grade. Got over it after 9th grade, but in 9th grade I was like infatuated. Well, not even say infatuated, but I was like, oh yeah, I love this stuff. That's just, But I think most males do that, especially in high school. At least one teacher that they liked. Heck, there was a bunch of girls drooling over a couple of the guy teachers at my school too, so. But to be fair, my school was kind of out there when it comes to students. Hey. We had a freaking babysitter. I want to see that thing. Oh, it's a better name for that. But basically, we had a daycare. Yeah, we had a daycare built into our school. If that tells you anything. So yeah. Car is good. Don't pay as good. I might go. Wait, no, I'm tired. I'm tired. I just remember that. Let's see if the bathroom helps. I meant to use the bathroom first before I talk to what's his name, but I forgot. So sorry, there's not a lot of action going on right now, but as you can see, I'm sick, tired, and I'm probably gonna become sick. I'm gonna blame Yukari because she got sick first. Why does this dude just stand over there like a goddamn zombie? Okay. Coffee. I honestly don't care for coffee though. I'm more of a, that's three by the way. I'm more of a, I don't drink energy drinks either. I guess I just wake up with a lot of energy. Come on, improve condition. Don't you be sick. Okay, I'm no longer tired because I rested good. Talk about the bookstore. I haven't done a lot of exploration just yet. Hey, look, it's a new moon. Might as well see if I can join a group. Actually, let me go look and see if that dude's over there. Real quick. This is the one time I wish I could like flash step. It'd be a lot easier. Is he there? No. I've never felt like so miserable. I've never felt like the game. Who knows, it might improve my condition. Yeah, that's his tree. We had a courtyard like that in high school. Alright, so we have the gymnasium, indoor swimming pool, and the practice field. I'm going to pick swimming. Practice on Monday, Thursday, Fridays. I think they're all the same. Yeah, they're all the same. I can't go over there. I'm pretty sure it's not for me to talk to yet either. because I'm pretty sure I can't join the student council just yet. And I can't join any other stuff either. So I guess I'm going back to the mall. Or was he in there? Was he in there? I don't think he was in there. No. Alright, so yeah, I'm going back to the mall. I always take the long way to get out of here. I don't know why. Reason why I came to the mall for some coffee. I'm running out of money, I'm pretty sure. I need to go train or whatever. Number 4. Let's go to Tartarus. Let's go to Tartarus.
Where have you been?
I got a little bit of change, but I'm in a good condition. I guess I can't go. Miss Soodle's not here. Alright, yeah, so can't go today. I don't know why I keep going to the women's bathroom. I can do it up to 12 more times, so let's go ahead and make this number 5. I'm gonna get some sleep so I can go to Tartarus tomorrow. He drinks coffee every day. Might as well. I ain't doing nothing else. Be careful with that, because sometimes See, that's the problem with that is you don't never know who's going to call you. So you might say yes to one person, then you get the next call, and you're like, no, I don't want to be with him. God dang it. So that's the only thing I can say about that. It kind of sucks. Like, you can't tell. Hey, look, I changed to my Sunday outfit. My hand's always in my pocket, huh? I must have some important stuff. Actually, I do have an invoker. But I'm going to take that with me everywhere I go. Do you? Step by step.
Where have you been?
Pretty sure I have a good thing. Can we go? Make sure everybody's good. She's good. He's good. Alright, let's go. I should have saved, but I'll save when we get there. I got about 20 minutes to do some grinding or whatever. And then, I'll be end of the episode. Let's focus more on like going upstairs this time instead of fighting. They will chase you, by the way, if they see you. If you're over level, they'll be afraid of you too.
Young enemy detected. Strike first.
Who's the man?
Too experienced. What the hell am I gonna do with that? Let's go this way. Right there. Stairs. You almost got me too. Normally I'd split up, but like I said, I'm gonna try to. I don't want them to fight by themselves. And as you can see, you can leave them. If I got in a battle without him being there, then the battle he won't be there. He won't like randomly appear out of nowhere. All right, so dead end. Let's try going back this way. Sends us back to the beginning. Stairs. I don't see it, but there it is.
Two enemies detected. Strike first. Just one more.
Take the enemy down.
Who's the man?
Pretty sure I already have that, but never hurts to look. That's a either weaker sword or two hand swords on my hand, I don't know. I'll stick with my rapier. Oh shit. I should've hit him. I wasn't paying attention. Okay, now I gotta go this way. Find yourself looking at the map a lot. Oh shit. Luckily they can't run upstairs.
Three enemies detected. Strike first. Yes, excellent attack. Nice! Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
Please hit!
Takiba has defeated an enemy.
Why had you bleed, Junpei? Pretty sure his weakness is fire, but I'd rather be sure than... Sorry?
enemies detected. Strike first.
Nice hit.
Way to go! You can...
Just one more! Now, strike back!
She got two of them.
That was a close
one. You don't see that happen too often. I got a better weapon. Believe it or not, that plus one luck can make a big difference too. Honestly, I don't think we're ready for this, but I just want to really activate this. I'm gonna come back on another day and get this done. Right now, I'm just training. But, I'm a little afraid, to be honest with you. I'm gonna save. How about that? Let's save and then, let's go back. Only problem is if I lose, then I have to get rid of my persona. Or I can't use it. And I kind of can't not do that, so I think I'm gonna play it safe. I think I'm just gonna play it safe. And try to do a little bit of training. Even though it takes forever to get a level up. That's why I wanna keep going, but I don't wanna fucking. I don't know. I guess I should try. I can't go back though, I gotta go through it the normal way. And that's my exit.
Three enemies detected. It seems to have not. Take the enemy down.
God damn it.
Iori has defeated an enemy.
Last one.
Defeat it. Take the enemy down. Keep up the good work.
Ooh, look. New persona. This is a good thing I did come this way. I'ma try. I'm afraid. I'm not gonna lie. I'm terrified because you need people to like fuse and stuff like that. So if I lose somebody, then I could mess myself up really bad. But I'm not getting any levels. These two experiences not working. Crap. Let's see. It's like 12 battles. I gotta go. I gotta try. Fuck. Who's faster? Orpheus is faster. Orpheus is my best person. I think they use wind though. My weakness is electricity. They either use wind or electricity. I'm scared, guys. When does you call it? I gotta check my teammate. No, I forgot how you check. No. that the same? Oh, yeah, you gotta talk to them. I'm stupid. You need 66 before you get your Garu. And this is on hard mode. I think this is a bad idea. I might have to come back. No, I really don't want to. You need 66 before you get Augie. No wonder you can't use up. Oh, and you weak to wind. See, I'm about to push you up. Yeah, we can't fight them. As much as I want to, we can't. I know I'm being chicken, but I'd rather be safe than sorry. Like, I know what this game can do. I'm just gonna have to train in here for now. I should've put Junpei up. Ooh, I have a fusion spell. Forgot what that does. Heals 50% and up evasion. Hell yeah! I'm gonna need that too.
Please hit! Jeez, that one's fast!
It seems to have multiple weaknesses. Two enemies remain. Don't get careless. One more. One more enemy down.
Ow.
Who's the man?
Look at that. He did like half my HP in one hit. That's why I don't want to fight the goddamn bosses yet. $83. What the fuck I'm going to do with $83? I don't even pay for my coffee, motherfucker. That's fucked up.
Two enemies detected.
Asara!
One more. One more! What a stunning victory!
Honestly, these weapons come in handy because I can sell them for money. But in that, they're useless. Like, you'll rarely ever get a good weapon from those.
Three enemies detected. Strike first.
I was bought coffee. asshole.
Three enemies detected. They appear distressed.
I don't lie, it's not like I'm over leveled.
There are two left. One more! Another enemy down. There's only one left. Keep up the good work.
Ooh, seven. Shit, I thought that was a weakness.
Iori has defeated an enemy.
Please hit! This thing won't give up!
Take the enemy down.
Watch you miss.
Just one more!
Thank you.
That was a close...
Man, I'm beat.
Iori is fatigued. Shouldn't you return?
Nobody even gotta level up. This is ridiculous. Let's see how well they do.
Everyone, seek out and destroy all enemies.
Sweet! I found one! I'm gonna crush this shadow over here.
Yeah, letting them do my dirty work. Shoot, they need experience.
Oh yeah, I found one! This one's mine!
I wonder. That's funny. I've never tried that until just now. I'm like support now. That's hilarious. Alright, so he's tired. I know he's tired, but I can't leave just yet, because I don't know why. Until I find a portal.
Everyone, avoid combat at all costs.
I'm trying to. I know you gotta be fucked. I know you gotta be tired after fighting twice. Alright, I think that's it for today's episode. Sorry, I didn't get to do a lot of stuff. I promise you, it's just a slow start. It's going to be a lot better. Damn, they're both tired. It's going to be a lot better later on, I promise. But if you like today's episode, hit that like button. If please leave a comment in the section below on what you think I need to improve on, fix, anything like that, any games you think you want to see me play or something like that, anything, you know, just anything, you know, just let me know, I think that's everything though, so have yourselves a good day. I am out. Shell smash. Shuckle out.